This Ag Vision program is made possible through the generous support of Syngenta Seeds, NK brand. The results you need, the freedom to choose. And by Farms.com. Ag news, market prices, ag careers, and farm real estate. You'll find it all at Farms.com.
Well, there seems to be a recurring theme at agricultural conferences these days. Many are suggesting that terms such as local, differentiation, and branding are the keys to the future of small and medium-sized farms.
Is this simply the flavor of the week, or is branding key to survival? Here's the top manager team to answer the question.
Well, I don't know that I'd say it's the future of every family farm, but I think it's a lot broader than people think of. It's not just branding the products. In many cases, it's actually branding the farm or identifying the farm. Particularly true where you have differentiated products or services that you're trying to identify and differentiate in the marketplace. But it's becoming more important in people who are trying to become qualified suppliers for these supply chains. They're trying to differentiate their operation from others and identify its name with quality and with the timeliness and the quality of service they do provide.
Not everybody can have a brand, but their own particular brand, but certainly you can participate in a brand. And I would agree with your statement, Kevin, that it's becoming more and more important. And there's all kinds of reasons for why branding is important within the emerging food system, food quality, food safety system. It certainly is important if operations want to get into direct marketing to establish a brand locally. And along with that brand could be a quality assurance or a customer assurance or it could be an experience that's associated with the brand in terms of those who are getting into tourism. So more and more that's becoming a successful part of effective marketing. Also, even if you're not marketing directly to a retail sector, but you're participating in a quality value chain, there is where you can participate in an established brand within the value chain and be part of making that brand strong. So, I think you're right on, Kevin, with your comment that branding one way or the other is going to be a critical part of every successful family farm business in the future.
Well, I think that the branding is another name for switching from being a commodity producer to a producer of products. What we're trying to do is distinguish and differentiate our production from the mass production that might come for soybeans from Brazil or wheat from the Ukraine, the sort of the commodity markets where everything is sort of lumped together and you get a commodity price, which typically nowadays doesn't pay for the cost of production in Canada. So we're trying to distinguish our products by adding value to them, and the way we add value is we identify them by branding so that we can tell that these are different kinds of products. Branding may take place as a Canadian brand, in other words, for international customers where we're trying to identify that we produce many, many top quality products from Canada and just look at the Canadian brand to know that you have a good product, to an individual brand on a farm where they create their own product and they distinguish it from other products and sell it that way. So that allows the farmer to differentiate his product and in so doing gives an opportunity to get a premium price.
We invite your thoughts on this one. Email me directly at kevin.stewart@farms.com.